ecstasy, and I find it new every day for a song.